So in my profession, although I need to be aware of the broader, wider look, the eye for detail is imperative. I can't really function without it because there are eyebrows and certain features that you have to really define or blend or make them look symmetrical. When you come to do something very intricate, like on lips, like especially when you need to reshape them, I need that clear vision to be able to make sure it's as perfect as possible. When you're choosing your frames, I think it's really important to look at the rest of your colouring, so not just your eye colour, but your hair. Depending on your prescription, like if you're short-sighted, when you've got glasses on, they actually make your eyes look smaller, so you'll have to put some lighter colours to sort of bring them out a bit. Long-sighted ones, they kind of magnify your eyes, so you've got to be really careful that all the intricate eye makeup you've done are kind of clean and tidy and they're not messy, because they're magnifying your eyes.